So this is another one of our tarantulas here at the Truly Nolan Bug Room. She's also an Arizona blonde tarantula. Her name is Zelda. Some second grade school kids named her Zelda on a field trip. And at one time when we first got her, she was really light blonde colored. But then the last time she molted and shed her exoskeleton, she came out black and gray. So she is getting some of her blonde coloring back on her legs. Zelda is probably about 10 years old. She's gonna live to be 20 to 25 years old. None of our tarantulas here are venomous. Tarantulas in South America and Africa, different story. Some of those are poisonous. But ours here, we don't have to worry about. We consider tarantulas to be beneficial because they kill and eat other insects. So we try real hard not to kill tarantulas and we'll relocate them. And Zelda was actually a rescue from a customer's house. Thanks for watching.